Welcome back to Let's Very Quickly Try to Get Through This Quest so that we can get the hell out of here. I hear that Miss Steed is taking up a lot of your time. Yes, she is. I had to shag her dead. Don't be so hot-headed, my friend. You misunderstood. Blah, blah, blah. He wants to help me get off of this island and out of the plantation. You'll convince me if you tell me what I'm... Oh, yeah. He thinks he can read thoughts. So, what do you think I'm thinking about? I haven't once noticed you looking out at sea, and you presume that I don't know your thoughts? You don't. I was thinking about tacos. If you'd have been able to save yourself from this hell, you would have. The world is great, and there are many countries besides England where a person would do that. The Dutch colony of Curacao's Curacao... That one is close by. At this time of the year, it'd be simple to get there, even on a small boat. Okay, so he wants to help me get away. What do you say to that? I don't have any money. Didn't I say I wanted to be your friend? He wants to pay for it. Okay, so you agree? Yeah. You'll get the money. It'll be a loan, which you'll return to us, that is, to me, when you can. I need to prepare to think everything over and coordinate everything with the right people. We'll continue our talk tomorrow. Okay, so now we need to go talk to 4 people back at the plantation. So we will very quickly run there. Vroom vroom! Captain Blood is on a mission! Oh, I can't wait to get out of here and start the actual game. But I'm doing this for you guys. I'm doing this in case you want to play this game and you want to be Captain Blood. This quest can be extremely annoying if you don't know all the right places to go. So, if you're starting it and you want to be Captain Blood, follow me! Or don't. Oh, there he is. Stop, you idiot! No, by Azura! There we go. Oh my god. Talk to him. There we go. When we get an odd moment, how are things, my friend? Talk lower, colleague, for now our fates are on the line. What are you talking about? Talking about the opportunity to buy a sloop at the shipyard, get the slaves in the plantation, obviously, those who can be completely trusted, ready to depart for the southern or southwest horizon. Whoa, he wants to go the Variax direction. To the Dutch colony of Curacao. Are you mad, doctor? Yeah, kind of. Alright. Okay, so now I need to talk to 3 people. They are here somewhere. That is not one of them. That's one. Hey, buddy.
I'm listening.
How can I be of service? You can be of much service, Nicholas. Pitt has already told you what we're planning. No, alas, I'm no good to you. It's possible he hasn't, but no. Doesn't matter. Colonel Bishop was about to sell me. Yesterday, a buyer rolled into the city, looking for a slave well-versed in sailing. I'm afraid there's not to be done. Oh, really? We shall see about that. Okay, so him we've talked to. We need to talk to him. Hello.
Yes, Captain.
I'm informed, Peter. Jeremy briefly told me what the matter was, but alas, I have to decline. I have some unfinished business. Oh, they all have unfinished business. He wants me to go kill someone. I need you to bring his finger. It has my very own wedding ring on it. You want his head, too? I can do that. And then we go in here. Here. We speak to this man. Good morning, Dr. Blood. What about the mission, Ogle? Is there still powder in those powder kegs? What do you mean? We're setting course for Curacao tomorrow night. You mean I should run away from the bishop? You think it's that easy? Not only is he a landowner and a sadist, he's also in charge of the Barbados militia. Alright, he can't go because of money. He took a loan and he needs me to pay it back. Okay, $5,000 to the moneylender. Done and done. So, now, we get the fuck out of here. And I think our adoring fan also wants us to go find some weapons. So, we will do that. Wait, there's someone here I need to talk to. I got extra medicine. Whoopsie. To give to someone here. Where is he? I don't see him. Hello? Is that him? No. Free migraine medicine. Ah, there he is. Mr. Blood, it seems like you're the doctor here. Won't you give me something for my headache? I will. Thank you, doctor. As a token of my gratitude, please accept this dagger. Now, the dagger's cool because you can hide it. Unlike the swords that you may pick up throughout the game, you can't hide those. And so the guards take them away from you. But the dagger, you can hide that little sucker away. So now we save again. Of course. Alright, so now we need to go and... Oh, wait, nope. We need to go talk to the bishop. Because our friend has been sold, or is about to be sold, and we cannot let that happen. Bishop, I wish to speak to you. About that guy you wanted to sell, Nicholas Dyke? Well, the thing is, he's kind of got leprosy. Oh, no. Alright, he doesn't want to sell a guy that's got leprosy, and I don't want my friend to be bought, so now we run away. Run away! Really fast, yakety sex. Let me go in here. Now, first, we go get the weapon cache. We get it here. Hello?
Let's get down.
Who the devil are you? I wish to buy weapons from you. He won't sell them to me. I'm sad. I'm a sad pirate. I'm a sad pirate panda. If only some Spanish guy would come by and talk to me. Oh, hello, Sergio Crespo. How can I help? I need a gunsmith. Where can I find one? Yonder. Okay. He goes yonder. The door is locked. And we go tattle on him. Excuse me, sir.
So, you were just leaving.
Spaniard? You're joking. A Spaniard couldn't be in here. I will go to him at once. And the game's acting kind of weird, so I'm going to save it again, just in case. Because I don't like it when it's weird. And we wait out here. And we need to go inside now. And hear a death rattle. Alright, we take your potions and your sword, and then we get all stabby. Hello. Entres Vaux. That's how they say it in French. English dog, I will kill every man in the city, starting with you. Well, fine. Since you're already here, you're next. Oh, yeah? No, you're next. You just think I'm next. Because you don't know Peter Blood. I am a surgeon. I will surgically remove your face. Two can play at that stabbing game. Blue! Right now. We take your grapes. We take your juices, and we talk to you. No, I don't want to drink my juices. Talk.
I can do anything.
Changes. He just changed his mind. Changes. All right, so now we have to deal with three angry dudes who don't want to come with me. Yes, yes, you can have my sword. I never wanted it anyway. So first, go to the tavern. Hello. Ah, this man. I need to have a drink with this man here. I may be a sea dog, but that doesn't mean I sit around with random bums. I'd be happy to join him for the companionship. He's going to drink to that, and he tells me about a guy who is just over here who had something to do with Bishop buying my friend. I don't like it when people buy my friends, so I'm going to go talk to this man. So I'm not really going to go talk to him. I just need to steal from him. You there.
A chest on your ship is not the best place to store money.
Go away. That's right. Go away. Leave a stranger in your living room who's certainly not going to steal everything you have, including this, a license from the English East India Company, and some weird thing. And we're out of here. Okay, so now we have Dyke's freedom is secured. And we have to go and deal with the... Did we already get the finger from the dude? Hogthorpe's quandary. Okay, no, I must kill him. He is at the brothel. Sing Le Hooker. I need to talk to this guy.
Get out of here!
James Natal. He's drunk as fuck and wants to talk to me later. Okay, so... Hookers. Don't you make big tits everywhere? And you there!
What the hell do you want?
Alright, we set up a duel, and we get trapped. I didn't really want to wait for a duel, but normally there's a sword in that chest, and you can fight him here. I don't want to lose my dagger yet, so... crap. Those are the weapon cache that we stole. I guess we are going to have to wait for the duel, so we'll leave. Goodbye. Alright, now, we need to deal with the... We need to talk to the moneylender, is that it? Hello. Talkie talkie. I have some business. Money. What? What are you talking about? Steady on, I brought you your loan from the old Gunner Ogle. Exactly five grand. Done and dunsies. Okay, so that one's done. Now we need to go duel this dude. He supposedly is going to bring me a weapon, but we'll see about that. I'm supposed to wait an hour for him. Next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, we do this some more.